Hello everyone, in this video given is a rectangle. Two lines are drawn in this rectangle from two vertex which divide this rectangle into four portions. First portion having area 2 square units, second portion has 6 square units, third portion has 8 square units, and we have to find the area of this fourth portion by this given data. So this figure is not 100% true to the scale. Let we move towards the solution. First of all, we consider these two triangles having area is equal to 2 square units and 8 square units. In these triangle, this angle is equal to this angle because these are opposite angles. Now this angle is equal to this angle because they are alternative interior angles of two parallel lines. Sides of the rectangle are parallel and these are alternative interior angles. Since two angles of the triangles are same, it means third angle is also same. So by angle-angle similarity, these two triangles are similar. Moreover, there the area is in ratio 4:1 and thus the sides are in 2:1 because area is always proportional to the side length square. So let we consider that this length is x. So this length, which is also length of the rectangle, will be 2x. If we draw a perpendicular to this triangle and let we call it h, then area of this triangle will be half time xh and that is equal to 2. So if we multiply 2 on both sides, we will get xh is equal to 4. Now the perpendicular to this triangle will have its length 2h and thus the width of this rectangle is 3h. Then area of this whole rectangle will be length into breadth, that is 2x into 3h. And if we simplify it, it will give 6 times xh. And if we substitute the value of xh, that is 4, we will get 6 times 4. And thus, area of this whole rectangle is 24 square units. Now, area of this rectangle is sum of the areas of these four portions having 2, 6, 8 and fourth is still to find. So that is equal to 2 plus 6 plus 8 plus the unknown area, that is equal to 24. If we subtract 2, 6 and 8 on right, we will get the unknown area is equal to 24 minus 2 minus 6 minus 8 and that is 8. Thus, this unknown area is 8 square units. That is the answer.